Here's one of our favorite spooky stories. It's from Usborne Phonics Readers called Llamas in Pajamas. It's a great rhyming book. It's perfect for the fall and for Halloween time. Author is Russell Putner and David Semple. This book has great rhymes in it. It's a story about three llamas that come over to sleep at another llama's house, and they're frightened because they hear some noises, but spoiler alert, it just turns out to be the boy's grandma bringing up some cookies for them. It's a great rhyming book. It's fun, and the pictures are incredible. Their pages are vivid, and they're thicker than normal paperback books, so they're very durable. It's Usborne Books, Phonics Readers, Llamas in Pajamas. There are several books in this series, and I highly recommend all of them.